We have our heading.
Here we go!
From the magic within our hearts to the adventure beyond the horizon, there is only one Disney.
This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's FastPlay. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass FastPlay, select the main menu button at any time. FastPlay will begin in a moment.
Quit smoking. Log on today to Smokefree.gov.
Listen well, all of you.
You know the classic story. Now watch it come to life. In a way you've never imagined.
What is it? Come on, let's find out.
It's Walt Disney's Sleeping Beauty.
Come along now. We must tell their majesties at once. On the day she was born, I cast a spell upon her that before the sun set on her 16th birthday, she would prick her finger on the spindle of a spinning wheel.
From this slumber you shall wake. When true love's kiss, the spell shall break.
A magic beyond anything you could ever imagine has transformed this immortal tale as if it is being told for the very first time. Prepare to have your senses awakened and experience the high-definition event of the year. Walt Disney's Sleeping Beauty, for the first time ever on Platinum Edition DVD.
Make it blue!
And Disney's first ever Platinum animated film released on high-definition Blu-ray disc. Coming soon.
It's an adventure too magical to miss.
In the summer of 1994, there was a lunch. Me, John Lasseter, Pete Docter, the late Joe Ramft, all sat down. Toy Story was almost complete. And we thought, well, geez, if we're gonna make another movie, we gotta get started now. So at that lunch, we knocked around a bunch of ideas that eventually became Bug's Life, Monsters Incorporated, Finding Nemo. And the last one we talked about that day was the story of a robot named Wally.
Look for the bear necessities. The simple bear necessities.
Disney's original classic continues with the new The Jungle Book 2 Special Edition. When he finds that he misses his friends, Mowgli returns to the jungle for some swinging fun.
Listen to the jungle.
Yeah. The jungle.
Sounds like a wolf pack way in the distance, singing pretty harmonies. Woo woo woo. To the jungle rhythm.
It's full of fun, great songs, and non-stop dancing.
Here's our incivility with W-I-I-I-L-D.
With Baloo and some friends your family will love.
Come on, Mowgli!
Including a fun new game, music videos, and more. Catch the jungle rhythm in Disney's The Jungle Book 2, coming to Disney DVD summer 2008 for a limited time only.
Nature is a mystery, full of astonishing beauty, incredible secrets, and unexplainable wonders. And in this world, the most powerful magic belongs to her. You know her name. Now hear her story. Tinkerbell, an all-new movie. Coming soon to Disney DVD and Blu-ray disc.
Disney Pictures presents The Little Mermaid, Ariel's Beginning. Discover the story you never knew.
There's more to this place than meets the eye.
How one daring mermaid transformed an entire kingdom.
Come on, Sebastian, let's go.
That girl is working on my last claw.
When a friendship was formed.
My name's Flounder.
Woohoo!
And how music came alive. Little Mermaid, Ariel's Beginning, an all-new movie on Disney DVD, coming soon. And you can watch a sneak peek today by logging on to littlemermaiddvd.com.
She's like a spider waiting for the kill. Look out for Cruella De Vil. Cruella, Cruella De Vil. She doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. Cruella, Cruella De Vil. To see her is to take a sudden chill.
New on Disney DVD, Mickey Mouse stars in an all-new movie inspired by the classic Alice in Wonderland, Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, Mickey's Wonderland. Mickey and his friends are off on an all-new adventure to a magical place called Wonderland.
All right, let's go!
Now, join the gang as they work their way through amazing mazes.
Impossible!
Huh? Nothing's impossible, Donald. We have our mouse tools to help us.
Mysterious riddles and goofy games.
Musical chairs.
Come on, everybody.
It's Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, Mickey's Wonderland, an all-new movie on Disney DVD, fall 2008.
Disney presents Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Hey, everybody. It's me, Mickey Mouse, and I want to show you my clubhouse.
Great idea.
When we say Miska Muska Mickey Mouse, up pops the clubhouse. We play. We laugh. We learn. Count with me. We use mouse tools for adventures big and small. But most important of all, we need you.
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Every morning inside Playhouse Disney on Disney Channel.
When Dodie Smith wrote her charming children's novel, The 101 Dalmatians, she could hardly have imagined that across the ocean, a visionary filmmaker who'd built his empire on a mouse would be so captivated by her story that he would turn it into one of the most popular animated films ever made.
Everybody here?
Sincerely yours, Walt Disney.
Puppies. Stolen.
Have they called the police?
The humans have tried everything. Now it's up to us dogs.
I'll sound the alert.
One long howl. Two short. One yip and woof.
Two yips, sir.
Sounds like a number. Three fives of 13.
That's 15, sir.
15 spotted puddle stolen. Oh, balderdash.
It sounds like puppies, sir.
Of course, puppies. Hold on. There's smoke coming from the chimney.
Give me a match. We'll burn them out. Ready, Captain. Aim. Fire one. Fire two.
There they go! In the van! After them!
Tonight on his show, Walt Disney presented a few selected scenes from his newest full-length, all-cartoon motion picture, 101 Dalmatians. Filmed in brilliant Technicolor, 101 Dalmatians is a story as modern as a poodle's pompadour, as exciting as a howl at midnight, and funny, it's the doggonest comedy of the year. Don't miss Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians, being released now to theaters everywhere. The word is out. Here again is Walt Disney's wonderful feature-length cartoon, 101 Dalmatians. An especially unique approach to an unusual dog story, featuring 101 colorful Disney characters.
Fire one!
London's Dalmatian population is missing. Meet the exotic beauty who runs the racket.
Hello.
And her dumb-dumb delinquents, who give the runaround to the best brains in dogdom. A big hullabaloo.
No time to explain. I'm afraid there's trouble. Come along.
Yes, come along to mirthful mystery and comic villainy. Recommended for everyone. Walt Disney's cartoon feature, 101 Dalmatians. Here again, 101 Disney cartoon characters, bringing lighthearted drama and mirthful mystery in Walt Disney's feature-length cartoon, 101 Dalmatians. Dumb-dumb dognappers turn a villainous plot into a wacky war of wits with the best brains in dogdom. Treat the whole family to Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians, coming to a theater near you at Christmas time. A quiet TV dinner.
Go get him, Thunder.
A run in the park. And a surprise party with the no-good neighbors. Here's mirthful mystery and comic villainy as dum-dum dognappers strike again. Plus, 101 doggone good reasons to treat the whole family to Walt Disney's Technicolor cartoon production, 101 Dalmatians, coming to a theater near you. A fantastic world of motion picture excitement is yours as the Swiss Family Robinson lives the greatest screen adventure of them all. See Walt Disney's Technicolor production, Swiss Family Robinson. And on the same exciting theater program, London's entire Dalmatian population disappears in Walt Disney's feature-length cartoon, 101 Dalmatians. See both Walt Disney movie favorites on the same program for everyone in a theater nearby.
The police are everywhere. I want the job done tonight.
The crime of the century becomes the film of the century when Walt Disney's contemporary classic 101 Dalmatians returns.
The puppies, they're gone!
Dog napping. 15 puppies stolen.
It's Scotland Yard. Hello? Hello, Inspector?
And they call the police.
The humans have tried everything. Now it's up to us dogs.
A sound alert!
Our puppies, are they all right?
No time to explain. I'm afraid there's trouble. Big hullabaloo. Come along.
Fire one. Fire two.
No escape from 101 Thrills. 101 Chills. 101 Laughs. Walt Disney's classic, 101 Dalmatians. Crafty Cruella has pulled off the canine caper of the century in Walt Disney's contemporary classic, 101 Dalmatians. There's no escape from 101 Thrills, 101 Chills, 101 Laughs. Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians, rated G. Thrills. 101 Chills.
My feet are slippery.
101 Laughs. It's Walt Disney's great animated adventure, 101 Dalmatians. There's no escape from the fun in the canine caper of the century.
It's impossible.
Walt Disney's contemporary classic, 101 Dalmatians. Rated G.
Cruella, Cruella la sournoise a monté l'opération canine du siècle dans un film de Walt Disney qui faisait déjà partie de la légende avant d'y être entré, les 101 Dalmatiens. Impossible d'échapper aux 101 rebondissements, aux 101 frissons de frayeur et de joie, aux 101 éclats de rire dans le classique de Walt Disney, les 101 Dalmatiens.
The name that means magic in entertainment. This Christmas, Walt Disney brings you a puppy. Or two.
No. 10! 11!
It's fabulous!
And a woman who will stop at nothing to get them.
15 puppies! How marvelous!
All of them.
Hiddle!
She's a devil. Oh, a witch.
All.
13!
Wait a minute.
Plus two is 11.
36 over here.
36 and 11, that's...
What? Why is that, Mr. Dad?
99.
Have you ever seen so many puppies?
101?
Dad, take them all, the whole litter.
It's 101 against one.
They're somewhere in this village and we're going to find them.
But when the one is Cruella De Vil, then the odds... are even.
Birdie, watch out!
Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians. It all adds up to the gift of magic from Disney this Christmas.
You don't say.
Oh, balderdash.
police are everywhere. I want the job done tonight. Do you understand?
The Underworld. And you're behind the scenes with Cruella, the queen who runs the racket. Nobody gets in Cruella's way. Her crime? Dognapping. The dognappers strike again. And the most baffling mystery of the century becomes the funniest motion picture of the year. Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians. Witness the biggest dognapping in history. See the queen of the mob and her hilarious henchmen match wits with the best brains in dogdom. Share 101 new thrills, chills, and laughs in the most fantastic chase ever filmed. See Walt Disney's new full-length all-cartoon Technicolor motion picture, 101 Dalmatians. It's howlarious. The dognappers strike again, and the most baffling mystery of the century becomes the funniest motion picture of the year. Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians. Share 101 new thrills, chills, and laughs. See Walt Disney's new all-cartoon Technicolor motion picture, 101 Dalmatians. It's fantastic. The dognappers strike again, and the most baffling mystery of the century becomes the funniest motion picture of the year. See Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians in Technicolor.
The puppies are here! The puppies are here!
The word. Tell me.
The word is out. Here again is Walt Disney's wonderful feature-length cartoon, 101 Dalmatians. An especially unique approach to a very unusual dog story, featuring over 101 colorful Disney characters. In a plot to put the pinch on London's entire Dalmatian population, stumble-footed dognappers get the runaround from the best brains in dogdom.
No time to explain. I'm afraid there's trouble. Big hullabaloo, come along.
Yes, come along to mirthful mystery and comic cartoon villainy. Movie entertainment recommended for the whole family. Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians. You are about to hear the most sinister and diabolical movie monster ever created.
Cruella De Vil, Cruella De Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. To see her is to take a sudden chill. Cruella, Cruella De Vil.
Look out for Cruella De Vil in Walt Disney's cartoon feature, 101 Dalmatians.
At first you think Cruella is a devil,
but after time has wore away the shock,
you come to realize you've seen her kind of eyes
watching you from underneath a rock.
Cruella's dognappers do their thing, and she gets hilariously done in by a menagerie of amazing Disney characters. Take the family to see Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians. Here again, 101 Disney cartoon characters, bringing lighthearted drama and mirthful mystery in Walt Disney's feature-length cartoon, 101 Dalmatians. Dumb-dumb dognappers turn a villainous plot into a wacky war of wits with the best brains in dogdom. Treat the whole family to Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians. Here is the most sinister movie monster ever created.
Cruella De Vil, Cruella De Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will.
When crazy Cruella does her thing, dog napping Dalmatians, she gets hilariously done in by a menagerie of amazing Disney characters. Take the whole family to see Walt Disney's cartoon feature, 101 Dalmatians. Here again, mirthful mystery and comic villainy as dumb-dumb dognappers make off with London's entire Dalmatian population. Take the whole family to see Walt Disney's feature-length Technicolor cartoon, 101 Dalmatians. Here again, 101 Disney characters with movie mystery, comedy, and drama for everyone. Walt Disney's cartoon feature, 101 Dalmatians. It's the canine caper of the century. Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians, rated G.
There they go! After them!
Cruella De Vil has pulled off the crime of the century.
I know.
15 puppies stolen.
She's gonna make coats out of us.
101 thrills.
The police are everywhere.
101 laughs. In Walt Disney's animated 101 Dalmatians. The doggondest mystery in town. Rated G. A car streaks through the night.
Puppies.
Cruella De Vil has pulled off the crime of the century.
I know.
Cruella, the game's over.
The police are everywhere.
You can't steal a guy's pet and get away with it.
Walt Disney's animated motion picture, 101 Dalmatians. The doggondest mystery in town, rated G.
These Dalmatians are a very active and playful bunch. They're loyal, sensitive, and never forget a friend. Here's your chance to play with some Dalmatian puppies. Choose one of these patchy pups to play with. Choose from a selection of tricks, food, and toys to play with your newfound friend. Sit. Sit. Just like the Thunderbolt show. Ha ha! Do a paw stand. I'd say that's one happy pup, wouldn't you? Good job! You sure know your dog. With a master like you, it's no surprise that this Dalmatian's not your average puppy. I'd say that's one happy pup, wouldn't you? You and your newfound friend sure learned a lot of tricks today.
There's one thing I learned about being a puppy from the story of 101 Dalmatians. It's how important it is to end up with the right human for a pet. That's why when I was looking for my human, I used this handy questionnaire. All you have to do is answer the following questions about yourself and find out which pet would be the best match. You'll be ready to enjoy the dog's life in no time. The Colonel's second in command is a cat. Pongo grabbed Roger's hat to get Perdita and Anita's attention in the park. What is your favorite object to bury in the backyard? Pongo's pet human Roger is a musician. The puppies love to watch thunder. What kind of dreams do you have at night? Going on a long trek? What do you like to wear when the weather gets cold? You are playful, loyal, and fun, like a Cocker Spaniel. So get ready to live it up, because you best match with Goofy, Dopey, or Tigger. Your excellent sense of humor means there's lots of fooling around in your crazy house. High on energy and doggy spunk, you and your pet won't get any sleep at all.
Welcome to the 101 Dalmatians Fun with Language Games. To play the games, use the arrows on your remote control to move through the choices and press Enter to make your selection. In these games, you will learn English words for things you find at home. You will also learn numbers in English. To learn the words again, select this. If you would like to hear the question again, choose this. And if you would like to exit at any time, select this. Once you start, you will only hear the games in English. When you are ready to begin, select this. So, Let's go into the puppy's house and have fun. These puppies are hiding today. Let's see where they are hiding. That is a teacup. Teacup. That is a teapot. Teapot. That is a cake. Cake. That is a sandwich. Sandwich. Let's see if you can remember where everything is. For example, when you see the word teacup, I will say, "Find the teacup." You need to find the teacup. That's the teacup. Now it's your turn. Sandwich. Find the sandwich. Sandwich. Great! That's the sandwich. Sandwich. Teapot. Find the teapot. Teapot. Terrific! That's the teapot. Teapot. Cake. Find the cake. Cake. Excellent. That's the cake. Cake. Teacup. Find the teacup. Teacup. Very good. That's the teacup. Teacup. Well done. You found everything. Fantastic job! Wow! There are colorful pillows everywhere. And a puppy is hiding behind each one. The puppies love to watch TV. Let's see what they are watching. 1. This is 1. 1. 2. This is 2. 2. 3. This is 3. 3. 4. This is 4. 4. 5. This is 5. 5. Now, let's watch TV. What do you see? For example, when you see 2 on the TV, I will say, "Where is the number 2?" You need to find the number 2 on the pillows. That is the number 2. Now it's your turn. One. Where is the number 1? 1. Wonderful. That is the number 1. 1. Two. Where is the number 2? 2. Good job. That is the number 2. 2. Excellent. Let's continue. 3. Where is the number 3? 3. Terrific! That is the number 3. 3. Where is the number 4? 4. Good job! That is the number 4. 4. Wonderful! Let's go on. 5. Where is the number 5? 5. Congratulations! That is the number 5. 5. You've learned the numbers 1 through 5. Let's play some more. Oh, look! There are even more numbers on the TV. What numbers do the puppies see? 6. This is 6. 6. 7. This is 7. 7. 8. This is 8. 8. 9. This is 9. 9. 10. This is 10. 10. Now, let's play. For example, when you see 7 on the TV, I will say, "Where is the number 7? You need to find the number 7. That is the number 7. Now it's your turn. Six. Where is the number 6? 6. Very good. That is the number 6. 6. Seven. Where is the number 7? 7. Great! That is the number 7. 7. Good job! Let's continue. 8. Where is the number 8? 8. Fantastic! That is the number 8. 8. Nine. Where is the number 9? 9. Very good. That is the number 9. 9. Excellent. One more to go. 10. Where is the number 10? 10. Perfect! That is the number 10. 10. You've learned the numbers 1 through 10. Now you have learned the numbers 1 through 10. Let's see them all together. 1. This is 1. 1.
Thank you.